and our look Brighton. And the time is 16:09. I'll just film here until the 1:38 comes in. I think it comes in on this path. That's the line that goes this way. It goes to somewhere. There's a train that I was on. This train number 111. Still 27 there. Yay! There he is. Thank you. Wait, what's this? I gotta catch the first ball. He doesn't go yet until 5 o'clock, so I've got plenty of time, I think. Or at least I think it's 5 o'clock. Temple leads. Yeah, I think he does go for not 30 past. If he does that well. Don't this one go in a second? It's about to go any second. I have ditched my face strip too. Yay. I think he's going. Yay. Hi. That was cool. Well, look, my train's gonna go back to London now. Bad missing out for my train. Tone from him. I got a 158 tone, I got a 3 cent tone, now I got a 442 tone. That's the train that I was on. Electrified sightings. Pick up the train. That's all right, huh? She's coming in the train platform.
Uh-oh, never mind.
You got a train.
Do you want to
see it? Seven coach train. Oh, there goes another seven train. Oh, I see, so when this one goes, that'll give the IQ to go to that coon. Get the four, what, the one by day one. Three on three, I don't think so. I'd like a three on three, didn't work early. Brighton Station. Oh, what a lovely day. It's good to have early because then we got this to our home, so it's good to do that early. Oh, here comes the Steve Run train. It's moving. There.
Hello, friend.
She's going to work. Country. Oh, there's another dream. Something else. Ooh, it's quite a busy station, right? I think there's almost no trains left. Which means there's probably going to be a lot of trains coming out, I think. That's pretty lovely. I guess we shouldn't set the train. One of seven and 151.